Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my San Diego Chargers online connected franchise series here in Madden 15 on the PS4. Junk Gaming Videos and I are back at it with another connected franchise. He's got the Dallas Cowboys. I've got the 0-2 San Diego Chargers. Hard luck so far, but we're facing another 0-2 team in the Buffalo Bills today. We will be on the road, but we have a chance to get better, to get well, and get our first win of the season. Let's go on out to Buffalo. Much less snow than they're having in real life. Let's get this game going.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's Manuel's Bills going up against Rivers' Chargers. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
Chargers, Bills, coming up here on EA Sports. The season moving along as we get set for today's Week 3 action.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims. And Bill, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
Well, we're going to see a game that's all out. I think the coaches, they prepared all week. They devised these big game plans, and the weather's good. Now they can call any play they want on that play sheet because the elements are not going to play a factor. So it's going to be exciting.
Royals back, ready to field the opening kick. And Dan Carpenter looks ready to get this one underway.
It's time for the opening kickoff in Buffalo. San Diego will get the ball first, and here's the kickoff. So let's see what Eddie Royal can do with this. Going to take it at the sideline and get just over the 20 to about the 22-yard line. Here comes Philip Rivers and the offense. Now, Rivers has had quite a nice start to the season statistically, almost 600 yards, four touchdowns to just one interception. And anyone knows me throwing the ball, those are pretty good numbers. I tend to throw a lot of picks, especially on All Madden. We'll try to keep those down. Handing off to Ryan Matthews, we'd like to get him started early, and he gets 8 yards. Let's go second and two, handoff yet again, and he fights and spins for that first down and more. Ryan Matthews looking good on his first two carries, 14 yards, just like that. Third and five, however, and we need to throw for a first down. Rivers is going to do just that, finding Keenan Allen for the first down. Move those chains here in the first quarter. Rivers 2 of 3 now. So on first and 10, looking to get that running game going again. Yeah, nope, that's going to get stuffed for a very minimal gain. Give them 3. So it'll be second and 7 now. And Rivers out of the shotgun. He takes way too much time. Very indecisive, and now he's hit and fumbles the ball. Here comes Buffalo. Had he not stumbled there, it could have been a defensive touchdown. But it is a turnover, and not a good one at that, as it's on our own end of the field. So EJ Manuel, yeah, he still has a starting job in this version of things. He's coming out to the field right here. No touchdowns, 2 interceptions for him on the year. He's going to wisely hand off to Fred Jackson and watch him do work as he gets a first down. Already short field that they've been handed here by the turnover. Now they're going to pass on the play action, and that is good for a first down. That's going to be Robert Woods making the catch. And Buffalo is moving inside the 10 to the 8. It'll be 2nd and 5. Now they can get a first down without a touchdown, but they don't need it. Pass to Scott Chandler, touchdown, and Buffalo is on the board first. That couldn't have started any worse for the Chargers, already 0-2, and they find themselves in a 7-0 hole after a turnover. Phillip Rivers needs to be much more decisive with the football, throw it away if he's going to get hit. Yeah, all right, so 2nd and 7 for him. He wants to throw, and he will, to Keenan Allen right there for a first down on that curl route. Let's see what this first down play brings. It's Ryan Matthews. Again, establishing the run on first down. He's going to get 5 yards. You're getting up in a 3rd and 1 situation. That's a very manageable play on the ground, and we will keep it on the ground as the first quarter is almost over. 1st and 10 now. Do we run again? No, we can play action here. Rivers wants to throw. Once again, you got to throw that ball away. He takes the sack instead, and it's going to be 2nd and long. Now they got to try to make this up. 2nd and 19. Here's a pass underneath to Keenan Allen. They'll get some of it back. It's going to be 3rd and 11. So Rivers trying to convert. He hits Antonio Gates. No one wants to stop him. He's rumbling into the end zone. Tie game. 7-7. The defender went for the pick and missed. And Antonio Gates takes care of the rest. Third and long. Yeah, forget the first down. They get the touchdown. Comes back on the curl. As you see, he had a shot at playing that football and maybe making a pick or breaking it up. Instead, he misses completely. And Antonio Gates goes the other way for the touchdown. So we're tied at 7 now. Third and 4, E.J. Manuel out of the shotgun. Throwing, and it's complete, but it's not enough for a first down. This time our defense holds and will force a punt. Third and 6 now for Rivers over the middle to Gates again. And that is a first down. So Rivers and Gates already hooking up for big yardage in just a couple throws. First and 10, Ryan Matthews is going to be the play fake. And Rivers goes down again. Got to do something with the football. That is my fault. Not playing real well there on the play action on that play. So again, we find ourselves second and long, second and 17. But look at here. No one's lined up to cover Keenan Allen, and Rivers sees it. He calls for him, and he hits him. It's going to be a long touchdown. Defensive breakdown for the Bills. Keenan Allen makes him pay. Nice play by Rivers to check at the line. He saw that he was dialed into a curl route, but he turns that into a go because no one is on him. And look at that. Keenan Allen makes the most of it, exploits this D, and gets the touchdown just like that. The Chargers are now up 14-7. Now we call on our defense to dial it up and start playing here before the half. That's going to be close to a first down for Buffalo. Second and 3 right here. 1 minute remaining. Oh, there is a first down pass to Fred Jackson. And a timeout. Buffalo has one left as they are looking to try to tie the score or at least get a field goal before the half. Oh, that's in traffic, but that's caught for a first down. Robert Woods again. We can't get these guys off the field. So now with 23 seconds and counting, first and 10 play action. Going for the end zone. They've got it. Bad tackling right at the goal line. And Williams is in with the touchdown. The Buffalo Bills shred our defense in the two-minute drill. E.J. Manuel taking them right down the field, and we have no answer for that. Williams not going to go down with that arm tackling, and he is in for the score. So we're tied at 14 going into the third quarter. Manuel and the Bills get the ball back. Now he's going to call his own number, and he's going to scramble for a first down. Oh, boy, that gives us something else to worry about, as if we weren't stopping the rest of the team. Now it's a handoff to Fred Jackson for a first down. Okay, well, running game, check. They've got that. How about the passing game? Oh, well, that's working too. They're keeping us on our toes, back on our heels, actually, as we have no way to stop this. Third and 6. Got to make a play. Not going to make a play. First down, Bills again. Our defense is in disarray right now, trying to just guess what this Buffalo team is going to do. Each time we seem to guess wrong. Now it's a handoff to Fred Jackson, and he spurts through the middle for 8 yards. It'll be second and 2 as they are looking for the go-ahead score in the third quarter. Well, they get it right there. It's Chandler again making that catch, falling down backwards but securing the football. The Bills come right back and make it 21-14. This game is seesaw back and forth, and we still have a good quarter and a half to go. But E.J. Manuel strikes again, and I have big concerns about my San Diego Chargers defense at this point. They are not looking too strong at the moment, so let's settle things down. Let's get the running game going. Ryan Matthews, let's establish ball possession, and let's get things going. Second and 4, Rivers wants to throw over the middle, and that's a tough catch by Keenan Allen, but we might have just got our star wide receiver hurt. Hopefully he'll be back in this game. Third and 11, Rivers is going to throw a poor ball right there. It's knocked down, and they got a punt. So nothing doing right there. Already down 7, and knowing we haven't been stopping this defense, but you dial up the blitz, and there you go. Nobody fooled by the option play. E.J. Manuel goes down, and finally, when we need a stop, we get one, being a little aggressive. So we get the ball back. First and 10 now. Third quarter almost over. Want to drive down and tie this game. So here's a pass to Antonio Gates yet again for a first down. Always a mismatch for a defense right there, and he's been just that today. Ryan Matthews stumbling but staying on his feet long enough to get a good 7 yards. It'll be second and 3. Handoff to him again, and he's going to shoulder forward. Looks like he's got another first down for the Chargers. Okay, reestablishing ourselves here on this drive. Fourth quarter starts. Rivers wants to throw, and Keenan Allen's back in the game. Thank goodness he's all right. Was just dinged up a little bit, and he's back in action. You see our schedule for the next 4 weeks right there ahead of us, but we got to get this game. Third and four, Keenan Allen's open again. He'll catch that at the 13. First down, Chargers. He's got 117 yards on 9 catches so far. This is Ryan Matthews' time. Nope, they knew that was coming, and they stack it up. That's Kiko Alonso making a big play. Second and 9 now. Put a man in motion and fake to Matthews. Takes the safe throw underneath to Keenan Allen. He fights for a first down, but he's going to be short. It's going to be a 3rd and 3. Big play right here. Looking for Antonio Gates in the corner of the end zone, but nice play to break that up. Oh, they knew it was coming, and a great play by the linebacker sliding over and knocking this ball down. Oh, we thought we had Gates in the corner for the tying score. Instead, we have a decision to make on fourth down. What will it be? Well, there's 6 minutes and change left, so we're going to go ahead and kick the field goal, take the points, and hope our defense has one of those good efforts out here to stop them and get the ball back. Now, it's been up and down day for them. Which defense are we going to see? 2nd and 6? Yeah, well, that's not a stop. That's going to waste some clock right there as the Bills convert a first down. 2nd and 9 now. Hand off to Fred Jackson. There's a good stop. Okay, we take a timeout. Now we're hoping for a big third down stop. 3rd and 10. We should be able to get him off the field. Right. EJ Manuel to Scott Chandler. Oh, these guys are burning us. That's a first down, and we just wasted a timeout right there. 4 minutes and counting. 3.5 now. Hand off to Fred Jackson. He spins around. Doesn't want to go down right away. Makes this a manageable 3rd and 3, but we have to take our last timeout. Need a big stop right here. And setting up a screen. No! Fred Jackson! He is gone! Oh, look at the stiff arm right at the goal line to get in. Not only do they get the first down, they do better than that. They get the touchdown. Chargers cannot stop the screenplay. Watch it again. Fred Jackson running to a victory for the Buffalo Bills. And that stiff arm. Oh, my goodness. That was a grade A stiff arm at the end. So the Bills, only thing they didn't do was run out the clock here, but it's now 28-17. Rivers trying to force a pass, and, well, that's not going to be complete. As a matter of fact, it's picked off, and it's a pick six. Go down fighting, but that was not the pass that Rivers needed to make. Buffalo gets to sit back knowing it's going to be a pass, and they are able to jump right in front of this one, directed at Eddie Royal. Instead, it ends up another score for the Bills. They've broken this wide open, and it is time to celebrate here. It looks like the Chargers are going to 0-3. 3 minutes left. Yeah, they're not going to quite give up. Another pass to Antonio Gates, who's having a big day. Let's see if we can get down the field and at least make this respectable. Gates again goes up and gets it. Nice catch on a tough ball. This is going to be Keenan Allen. These two doing a lot of work in the passing game, but we are going hurry up and no huddle, trying to get down the field as fast as we can. Another pass for a first down to Keenan Allen. So 1st and 10, just before the 2-minute warning, pressure in Rivers' face, and he throws another pick. His 2nd of the game and the 2nd in the last couple minutes here. Sadly, interceptions were not Rivers' problems until he had to really try to force his team back in the game, but this should be it. Just handing off here to C.J. Spiller. Uh-oh! We couldn't even make a tackle. We couldn't even touch him on this play. C.J. Spiller goes for a long touchdown. What is going on? Defense just gave up on us. Well, it's kind of hard to blame them right here. Everybody packed it in, except the Buffalo Bills, who continue to pour it on. Look at Spiller go. He was untouched. That's a little embarrassing there by our defense. And now it is 42-17. Sad thing is here, we just want the clock to go away. But we're not going to go down like that. A few seconds left. Rivers wants to throw again. That's going to be picked off for the 3rd time. Well, they gave it an effort, but those stats are going to look pretty poor for Rivers in the interception category. And it all happened in the last 4 minutes or so. The Chargers fall to 0-3. Oh, my goodness. Somebody save us here out in San Diego. 0-3. Is it time to panic? Yeah, I'd say it's time to panic. This is not a good start. Not the start we wanted here. But what can you do besides move on? We've got Jacksonville at home next week. That's going to be our next best chance to get a win here. Phillip Rivers, 23 for 32, 298, almost 300 yards passing again. Two touchdowns, but unfortunately three interceptions at the end of the game sealed the fate. It was over before that, though, folks. Ryan Matthews, good first half. Couldn't really utilize him to the point to get him to 100 yards again in the second half here. He ends up with 64. Here are your receiving leaders, Keenan Allen and Antonio Gates, both having wonderful games, but it comes in a loss. This really shouldn't have been as lopsided as it looks, but this game just got away in the last few minutes, and it's a 42-17 loss to the Buffalo Bills, who now have their first win. All right, like I said, we got to regroup. Next week, we've got Jacksonville. Hey, they got a win. They're 1-2. We need to get our first win. It's got to happen here at home. So we'll regroup. We'll try to find a way to get a win and get on the board for the first time in this season. Come on back for more Chargers football. We're wounded, but we're not out. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.